At this point, I think we've all been waiting for this to come. On with the video. A CC Gamer Productions presents Attack on Giants Part 6, The Titan War. Enjoy. Watch part 1. First, then part 2, then part 3, then part 4, then part 5. If you haven't seen the entire franchise. Guards, I have to tell you, I can't believe I survived that crash. Like, seriously. It's crazy. Future Titans are probably up to some weird things. We rigged them again! We rigged them again! I hate our jobs. Hate our jobs so much. Stormy. Hate our jobs so much. I mean, me as the Future King. Like, look at this bot. I made this entire bot. This 30-foot beast. And bro, it didn't stand against. Like, who knew that the old Titans were seriously just gonna come out like a freaking crazy plot twist? Oh, the Titans are still alive. Guards, we need to go do something. When a war comes, there's something I've always wanted to tell y'all. I will always be the first one to die. Including you, Jerry. You will be the first one to die. Because you're the dumbest person and you will hug any Titan you see. Like, seriously. You'll hug a freaking snake Titan and it will whoop your freaking butt. Jeez. No, seriously, why am I tan? On with the bit. Just gotta sit. There's just a meaning of life that could come. Especially you, freaking Chip. You did nothing. Your little puny wing things, lasers. Can't even knock out an entire Titan in one hit. It makes sense. Back at the Iceland King. As me, the King of Iceland, we must go look for Titans. Come on, Joe. I think for the love of God, we should just take this ship. Because why not? This is usually the backup ship, but what do you got time for that? I want a friend. This one doesn't have an anchor for some reason. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna go down. Should've. Hello? Who is that? I got to look. Guard? Hey, King. I meant King. What do you want? It better not be about some Titan in the water somewhere that's freaking 2 foot tall and we could take on. There's a guard's body downstairs laying on the slot. You say a guard? Who controlled the ship? Just keep it steady in the one direction. Oh, there's a ladder. I forgot about that. It's fine. I'll go back. I think I should. Well, might as well. Oh my gosh, what is that? What? Oh my gosh, there's a body in the water. Go fast. faster. Oh my god. Is everybody okay? What just happened? Oh my gosh. Huh. You really just made us go 100 miles per hour because there's a dead body laying in the ocean. Yeah. Someone saved him. It's one of our old guards. Jeez, keep a head up there. Go back up there and stuff. Hey, why are you not on duty? Oh my gosh. Anyways. Let's go back to this. We're here. Y'all be in groups. And we had to make a third group because someone, if we were left, we would have been on. So, yeah, anyways, what is that? Is that a tree? That kind of looks like the tree giant a little. But isn't their world, but isn't the tree giant not extinct and is like a worldwide titan? This one's a teenager one. Hello? Oh. The tree titan, the tree giant is still alive. How do you know this is the exact one? Because he's been dead for so many years. And also, he had black eyes. The other ones have blue eyes. It's the tree giant. You're right. Oh my gosh, guys, come up here. There's a freaking tree giant. What is that hand? Probably got frozen in the ice. Anyways, let's just get off. Who thought the tree giant would be alive? Yeah, like who thought the tree giant would still be alive? It's a strange miracle that I don't know. At this point in the video, I think I should tell you to like and subscribe. What's that noise? Sounds like a war. Oh no. A titan war. We gotta go back. What if we're gonna be in this war? I got my telephone. I'm gonna make a call. Oh my god. What do you want, Iceland King? You say that there's a Titan war? And you need backup? How do you know there's a Titan war? You hear cannon shots off in the distance? Huh. Okay. I'll be right on my way. Okay. I gotta make a call. Please open the doors. Open the doors right now. Thank you. That's the bell. Oh, I gotta go. The bell. Here we go. What's the problem now, King of Russia? There's a Titan war. There's a Titan what, did you say? There's a Titan war going on. Because I hear cannon fires in the distance. It can't just technically mean that there's a Titan. It could mean that there's a Titan war. This is gonna be bad luck. Well, we called the Iceland King for backup. He's gonna come soon. But what are we gonna do? I mean, the world is at war right now with Titans. The Titan War is really going on. I bet you future Titan right now is going on against it. What about China? China's probably going against it. What about Siberia? Siberia too. By the way, this is taking place in the year 1778. Anyways, oh crap. This is gonna be bad news for us. Like, bad news. We gotta get everything ready. We're back. Ah, sir! What the? Oh my gosh. I need to speak to the king. There you are. After making the call. Anyways, we're here. I'm Russia king, by the way. You can all run to tell. You can all run to tell. Why are we speaking English then? Because I want to do that for a second. Anyways, what I was saying is that the world is at war right now. There's Titans everywhere. The Titan War has begun. We need to do something. I know, we have to do it. But what are we possibly gonna do to stop this war? We can always mess around with some experience. Like, seriously, have you heard of lying before? What is that opposed to mean by that? Okay, whatever. People about what? The people about that are in danger right now. We need to do something about this. The freaking Titan War is going on. I hate this. Why is the Titan War going on? I don't know, but a lot of Titans are at war. We have to go. But what are you doing? Let's go. You ready to take that ship? Oh yes, I've got all my crew. I've got all our crew too. Look at how many people are on this. There's people in the back. There's people here and over here. Anyways, let's do this. Lower the sails, everybody. Let's go. Come on. Let's go to the battlefield of Russia. That's where they're probably battling at. Let's go to my country. That's probably where they're battling at. We have never experienced the Titan War in our life. We're here. Okay. We need to do this somehow. Okay, we're all here. How are we supposed to do this? We're all set up. Still, What am I gonna do? Whoa! Oh my god! Hey, soldiers! Must destroy Russia. Must destroy Russia. Must destroy. Oh crap, why'd I do this? Ah no! The ship! It's getting down! Soldiers, we have to get out of the ship! Man. Drive! Oh crap, we didn't get in. Our ship may work still. Baby, it does! Oh crap! The king's too powerful. He's got way too much stuff. Everything here is long forgotten.
Never die, calling you, and whispering me,
We defeated them all.